Crochet bead tubes are made by moving the pink bead and making a slip stitch. Use smaller and larger beads to create necklaces, bracelets, belts, bag handles, curtain ties, and more.